It's okay. It's okay. Okay.
Siemka, z tej strony Prosout i witam was w kolejnym odcinku z The Casting of Frank Stone. Jak ostatnio pamiętacie, zaczęliśmy sobie nową serię. Drugi odcinek właśnie już widzicie na następny dzień po premierze, że tak powiem. No i gramy Madison, tak? Chyba Madison się nazywa. Jeśli dobrze pamiętam. Tutaj mamy jakąś dziwną schizę.
None of this is right.
Tak, to jest Madison. Brawo. Jednak nie mam pamięci złotej rybki za każdym razem. What the hell? Okej, pozostały mi jakieś ślady w ogóle. Ej, takie rysy się widzi jak ten. Ej, jak się gra killerem. To jak survy biegną, no to pozostawiają takie ślady. Ciekawe. Ogólnie łącznie jest 14 rozdziałów. My dopiero drugi robimy. Nie wiem, jak bardzo on też długi będzie.
Everything's all right.
Ja sobie zasłonię ten rolety.
Eternity was near. Is that a hitchhiker?
Dobra, zatrzymajmy się. I tym kluczem do kół nie ten, nie walnęła w łeb.
So, you need a lift?
Reynolds got a flat.
Oh, you're American.
Yeah.
So am I.
Okay. Yeah, so, do you mind giving me a lift?
Right, sure, of course.
You can drop me off at Garrett Manor. It's just a few miles up the road.
Huh, weird, that's actually where I'm going too.
So it's not out of your way?
Guess not.
Dobra, postanowiono zabrać autostopowiczkę. Zaginiona dusza, dostałem trofeum. Maddie zatrzymała się, aby zabrać autostopowiczkę. Okej.
Okay. So we're both going to the same place, huh? What are the odds of that?
Yeah.
I mean, I guess it's not all that odd, seeing as, you know, we're already pretty close, and I don't think this road goes anywhere else. So, did you say you were going to Garrett Manor for business, or...?
I did not.
Oh. So, where are you from?
From?
Like, where do you live?
Paris. That's where I'm from, currently. Before that, I was from Amsterdam, Dublin, Milan, Los Angeles, and Oregon. Once upon a time.
That's cool. Hey, my mom's from Oregon. Well, one of them is. I always heard it was really nice. Or kind of a shithole, but like a really nice kind of shithole. I mean, I wouldn't know anyway because I've never been. I'm a Big Apple girl, born and raised. Barely even made it north of 14th Street before going off to college.
Here in England?
No, Berlin, actually. Oh, I'm Maddie, by the way.
Linda.
Linda, okej.
Okay. Nice to meet you, Maddie.
Yeah, you too.
Autostopowiczka przedstawiła się jako Linda. Aha, czyli... Stawiam, że to tak naprawdę Linda nie jest. Tylko inaczej się jakoś nazywa. Tak stwierdzam po samym tym. Poczekajcie chwilę, bo ja chciałem sobie... Wyświetlanie... Napisy są, ale nie mogę ich tutaj jakoś ten... Bo chciałbym, żeby te imiona były kolorowe. O, to tak. No nie wiedziałem, że to takich... Może być coś takiego. O, kolor napisów. Dobra, wracamy.
I try to clunk me.
Sorry.
Okay, so what do you do for a living that takes you all over the place?
I'm a filmmaker. I travel a lot for film shoots and festivals.
Linda docenia twoje zainteresowania. Okay.
The usual Hollywood bullshit.
Oh, wow. I heard that's a real tough kind of job to get.
Easy to get. Hard to keep.
Had to bury a few bodies, huh?
Well, I've had to work real hard to get where I am, but I'd be kidding myself if I didn't also acknowledge there isn't a certain amount of dumb luck to it.
Come on. You don't just dumb luck your way into a successful film career.
You'd be surprised. I never would have guessed this is what I'd end up doing with my life.
Sure. Definitely seems like the kind of thing you just end up doing.
Linda jest wdzięczna, że się zatrzymałaś. Okej.
Hey. Take a look.
W ogóle dziwna jest ta trasa. Jest tylko jeden pas. Co jakby ktoś jechał z drugiej strony?
I think we've come to the end of the rainbow.
A chyba że to była taka długa trasa typowo do tej posiadłości. No dobra, zobaczymy. In the House of Darkness, to jest drugi poziom właśnie. Znaczy drugi rozdział, no. Jak tych rozdziałów będzie 14, to wydaje mi się, że może w 12 lub 14 odcinkach się zmieścimy. Korci, żeby to wszystko przejść od razu, ale... O. Muszę się wykąpać, później top model, później jeszcze przed top model powinienem... No. Na Discorda wbić pomóc Laurze z wyborem karty graficznej. Trochę tego jest. Na tego nie przejdę.
Do we just knock or?
I'm not sure.
Oh, I doorbell. Maybe nobody's home.
This is definitely when I was told to get here.
Me too. Hello? Anybody home?
It's a good rule of thumb to try every door.
No, oh, you think?
Well, they're expecting us, aren't they?
No way is it. Do we just go in?
Why are you asking me?
'Cause you're a grown up.
So are you, Maddie.
Właśnie.
Then here we go. Apparently.
Ogólnie słyszałem, że na PC-cie też jest słaba optymalizacja przy castingu Frank Stone. Ale całe szczęście na PS5 jeszcze nie doznałem żadnych ścinek ani nic, więc...
Hello?
Let's take a look around.
Hello?
Rozejrzyj się i znajdź Augustine Lieber. O kurde. Co to, Augustin żyje? W ogóle, wiecie co jest najlepsze? Że to, co się działo, kiedy graliśmy samym, jest w 1963. I chyba ten rok 27, który był chyba związany z Frankiem Stone'em, no to chodziło o 1927. Tak mi się wydaje bynajmniej. No i tutaj mamy aktualne. Mamy aktualne czasy, o, to chciałem powiedzieć. I słuchajcie, tutaj będziemy mieli pierwszą znajdźkę. Musimy sobie to podnieść. Mamy odkrycie. Motyw ocalałego. Autor M coś tam. Dobra, i teraz musimy iść tutaj.
Really digging these creepy cottagecore vibes.
Do you play?
A little. Whoa.
No właśnie.
Crazy, right?
Motyw. Yeah. Dostałem trofeum.
You've seen a real secret passage before?
It's fairly common for old mansions like these to have concealed corridors. To allow the servants to come and go while being seen as little as possible.
You got some of these in your house too, huh?
Secrecy is a privilege of the rich, stolen from the rights of the oppressed.
Okay.
Jezu, to jest piwnica z DBD. Normalnie. Tylko, że z drzwiami. O, i tutaj mamy relikt. Jest to łowczyni, czyli właśnie kolejny killer z Dead by Daylight. Jest to huntresska, która zamiast w sumie, no, jak się podejdzie do niej bliżej, to słychać bicie serca, ale jak jesteście daleko, to słychać tylko jej kołysankę, którą sobie cały czas śpiewa. Możecie ją kojarzyć, jeśli no, graliście w DBD, więc to nie będzie nic wielce odkrywczego. Ale dobra. Wait. A, ja muszę się wrócić ogólnie. Chociaż? Wait. A, okej. Muszę się wrócić tutaj do tego pokoju. Bo tutaj właśnie będzie kolejny artefakt. To będzie nowy rodzaj artefaktu, czyli The Storyteller. Pani Liber, pisze, aby potwierdzić, że zgodnie z pani instrukcjami poprosiłem personel o opuszczenie terenu przed przybyciem naszych gości. Okej. Chodzi o Augustin Liber. Jak pamiętam, wspominała pani, że goście to kolekcjonerzy o podobnych do pani zainteresowaniach. Skoro tak, to czy nie byłoby wskazane, a nawet pożądane, aby jeden zaufany członek personelu pozostał na stanowisku, aby w razie potrzeby zająć się wszelkimi cennymi przedmiotami? Zgłaszam się do tego obowiązku i uważam go za niegodnego mojego stanowiska. Byłbym bowiem szczęśliwy, mogąc w razie potrzeby zajmować się wszelkimi cennymi przedmiotami w prywatnym relikwiarzu. W razie potrzeby mieszkam niedaleko i zapewniam absolutną dyskrecję. Przez 3 lata służby jako zarządca posiadłości Gerant udowodniłem swoją powściągliwość, prawość i niezawodność. Wyczekuję niecierpliwie odpowiedzi. Oddany sługa J.F. Grimes. No, Augustin Liber zażądała, aby jej personel opuścił posiadłość. Tak się właśnie nazywała znajdźka, tak jak widzieliście. No i to była kolekcja dla innego rodzaju artefaktów, czyli narrator. Czyli właśnie storyteller. Ma na temat nieruchomości. Powiem wam, że strasznie dziwnie się steruje tą postacią. Bardzo, ale to bardzo mnie to denerwuje. Czasami to wchodzi z takim opóźnieniem, nawet bym powiedział.
This is kind of freaking me out. It's weird, right?
Arriving at an abandoned mansion with no one to greet you? Yeah, it's a little odd.
Oh god, this is when some guy with a chainsaw rushes up from the basement, isn't it?
Don't worry. We've been invited here for a reason. And I don't think it's so our host can wear our faces as leather masks.
Ah, patrzcie!
That's super comforting.
To tutaj taki skrót był.
This seems a bit more lively.
Okej, i tu zaraz będziemy mieli kolejną znajdźkę. Właśnie po tej cutscence.
Ladies, hello, hello, welcome.
Hello.
Didn't exactly get explicit directions as to what to do.
Nieznajoma.
So.
Yeah, same.
I am so sorry. Where are my manners? My name is Stan. And you would be?
Maddie.
Maddie. Beautiful name. Short for Madeline.
Madison, actually.
Ah. Middle name Lexington?
What?
Midtown. The Big Apple? The city that never sleeps. Home to the most beautiful of women and fiendishly desperate of men.
Madison Avenue. Okay, got it.
A fitting name for such a lovely lady.
Have you been waiting here a while?
More than a minute and less than a lifetime.
Is that long?
Well, it certainly felt that way until you arrived. The front door was unlocked, so I wandered around and made myself at home. Till I found a way to really make myself at home.
Isn't it kind of weird there's no one here? I mean, we were invited, right?
Ah, yes. Well, one could write a book on all the incomprehensible complexities of British hospitality. Many have, in fact.
Oh, Stan, this is...
Linda Castle. I am such a huge fan of your work. I'm at a loss for words. I am just humbled by your presence.
Okay, sure.
Bruno Stanford III. At your beck and call. Only to call me Stan.
Sure.
Truly an honor. Truly.
Wow, I didn't realize you were, like, famous.
Famous construct, and I'm not.
Oh, no, there I would beg to differ. Your modesty is only outweighed by your incredible body of work. Living and dying by the light of the moon, transcendent. Blood on the brain, mandatory. Forgotten flesh. I don't even know where to begin.
All right, okay.
Miss Castle, you are the quintessential countercultural cinematic icon of our times.
I appreciate the kind words. I just didn't expect them here.
Wow, so you're really the quintessential counterculture icon.
Wait, didn't you two come here together?
Oh, no, I mean... Yeah, we drove in together, but only the last couple miles.
I had some car trouble.
I see. I'm sorry. I thought that you were Miss Castle's assistant.
Nope. Just me. Wait, should I be flattered or insulted by that?
Oh, well, I didn't mean...
I'm just flattered you think I have an assistant.
I'm sure if you did, she would not be nearly...
Linda, tobie chyba aktualnie najmniej ufam.
Your last name is Avenue?
No.
What? Did I miss something?
Only that we are at a loss at what to do in the absence of our host. Wherever they may be.
I guess we should keep looking around. I mean, why not at this point?
Maybe our host has left something out for us.
What do you do, Stan?
Oh, I won't bore you with all the details, but it involves money and fast cars and trading. But nothing illegal, obviously.
Oh, obviously.
Dobra. Już wszyscy się wygadali. Fajnie było, tak? To fajnie. Dobra, słuchajcie. Tutaj gdzieś... O, właśnie. Tutaj będzie znajdźka. Już ostatnia w tym rozdziale.
Ha. Movie poster inside a cabinet.
Czy ośmielisz się wejść do morderczej huty?
Murder. Hey, either of you heard of murder mail?
Holy shinobi. You're kidding, right?
No.
Not the only one around here who's familiar with it.
Wait. This is one of yours?
It's one of the first things I ever worked on. Super low budget. We had no idea what we were doing. Should never have seen the light of day. I still wish it hadn't.
Why?
Well, things tend to get blown out of proportion.
I heard it was only screened a few times. And each time, the audience flew into a rabid, murderous rage.
No, come on.
Don't try and deny it. The film is legendary.
I think people were just bored out of their minds.
Look, I'm sure they made you sign all sorts of non-disclosure agreements, like...
What? Who?
The government. When they confiscated and destroyed every existing copy of the film.
Oh, give me a break.
I heard they kept at least one, just in case. And the CIA's got this secret lab called Leary's Memorial Institute, where they use it for enhanced interrogation.
How do you know
all this? O kurde, Leary's Memorial Institute, to jest ta mapa od doktora.
And the place to know this kind of stuff.
Ja widzę tej mapy, by the way.
Hmm. Is that supposed to happen?
I don't know, but I am digging the theatrics.
Ah, good.
Augustine.
I see you three have wasted no time getting acquainted with each other. I'm so very sorry for the delay in my arrival. There are a great many things that require my attention at the moment, and I would hate to have to deprive you of my full attention while we are together.
Ah, yes. And speaking of needing attention...
All dried up, are we? We can't have that. After all, you're far too capable of a negotiator when you're sober.
And twice that when I'm not.
Madison, would you also like a refreshment?
It's just Maddie.
Oh, my mistake. Maddie it is.
Oh, it's fine.
Nonsense. Never be shy about what you call yourself. Your name is who you are. That's important to remember.
And who are you?
I call myself Augustine Lieber.
Nice to meet you, Augustine Lieber.
Now that we are properly introduced, I must again offer you a drink.
That's okay.
You sure? It's very good.
It can confirm.
Yeah, flying and drinking doesn't agree with me. Thanks, though.
Odrzucona propozycja drinka od Augustine. Nie wiem, czy ona właśnie nie chce nas ten... jakoś uśpić czy coś, nie wiem. Albo jakoś odurzyć, no, wiecie o co chodzi.
Guess that's up to you now, isn't it?
I suppose it is.
I'll show you mine. Do you show me yours?
Aren't we a bit eager? Manners, Mr. Stamford. Not all of us are caught up yet.
Brass tacks, Augustine. I did not come all this way just for drinks.
What's in there?
Look, I don't know what you two have come to sell her, but I just happen to have one of the most sought-after pieces of rare cinematic ephemera to ever hit the market.
Co to jest?
Well, that right there is the only surviving segment of film from the original camera shot celluloid of one Murder Mill. The earliest known work of a certain noted auteur, allegedly. Should be worth a small fortune.
So I'm told.
Hate to burst your bubble.
Damn it. There goes its one of a kind value.
Not quite.
I never knew what it was from. You told me I had to bring this to you in person if I wanted to make it.
I will keep the promises I made to you. All of you.
What if I don't want to sell?
Well, that would be your choice. But after 40 years of pain, why would you choose to live with more? I have to apologize again, but there are urgent matters I must attend to in my private reliquary. You're welcome to continue to make yourselves at home until I return.
I really think we need to finish discussing...
All in due course, Ms. Castle.
Dobra, będziemy zaczynać teraz rozdział trzeci.
We were so close. I could feel the entity's force, its power pulsating through the steel mill. Until Sam Green's petty act of bravado ruined everything. The ritual disrupted. My key mangled. Yet Frank Stone didn't die that night. His essence was seared into the very foundations of the mill. An endless, agonized nightmare. I had to find the right means
chance to awaken him.
You just don't get it, do you? You think we're weak? That we're nothing? You make me sick! There's just one thing you bastards will just never understand. You can tie us up. You can torture us. You can put us through every hellish trial your sick imaginations can come up with. But you'll never defeat our spirit.
Boże, co ja zrobiłem?
No.
Moją siostrę.
All I have to do is betray my own sister, and you'll let me go free to fight another day.
God damn you for forcing me to make this impossible choice.
You fail to see what truly makes us human. I'd rather die 1,000 miserable deaths than betray someone I love.
Zradzić kogoś? Ale literówki żałosne, ja pierdolę.
And there is nothing you can do to change my mind. All right, you alien scum. Do your worst. I can take it.
Ta końcówka była beznadziejna.
Really? It wasn't like too much?
No way.
Cuz I felt like maybe I oversold it a little.
You gotta play to the cheap seats, Jaime. That's where the money is.
Rad.
Oh.
How do we do, Linda? Was that a good one?
Let me check the gate.
To jest Linda.
You can check the gate on these little Super 8s?
No, actually, the lens doesn't come off, so...
Somebody just wanted to show off all the fancy new crap they learned from the film production books in the library.
I'm just trying to take the craft seriously.
The craft! Jeez Louise!
So, are we good, or what?
Yeah. I mean, it looked great.
How did the blood gag look?
Well...
Linda, you did get... The blood gag, didn't you?
No, tak średnio było to. Średnio to wyglądało.
Yeah, but did you get any of it in frame?
You kind of see it splash up in Jaime's face a little.
Oh, Linda! I told you I wanted a wide close-up that shows off our super cool bloody arm gag and Jaime's face acting, not just an extreme shot of Jaime's face acting.
I was in the moment. I have to be allowed to express my artistic instincts with the camera too. And there's no such thing as a wide close-up.
Or an extreme shot.
Or face acting. It's just acting.
Does anyone even care that I'm the director?
Mm-hmm.
Linda, when you're making movies, you gotta respect the director's vision, and... This is Chris's film, so...
No cóż, no.
Don't worry about it. Let's just go again, okay? You did it your way, now we do it my way.
Mogłem wybrać albo lojalność po jednej, albo po drugiej.
We'll get it on this one.
If we don't, you can just make it up to me in my trailer after the shoot.
Mmm. Chim-chi-rim-chi.
Oh, it's like spearmint cough syrup.
Yeah, all my gagging was kind of real.
Worth it.
You guys want me to leave?
Cough syrup na kaszę? All right, all right. On your feet, people.
Everybody back to one.
Kocham miętę.
We're going again. We are going again. Okay, sound speeds?
Camera speeds.
All right, everybody settle. And hold. And hold. And action.
To jest.
Fuck!
No!
Oh, dude, that is not good.
What do you think you're doing in here?
Oh.
Ej, to jest Sam.
Hi, Mr. Green?
Sheriff.
Sheriff. Right. Sorry.
How many times have I...
Ej, czekajcie, bo gdzie ja teraz jestem w ogóle? W 1980. Czyli trochę dalej. Znaczy, no to już jest po wydarzeniach, jak Sam zabił Franka Stone'a.
To stay away from this place.
We were just in the middle of
muszę częściej na to zwracać uwagę.
For our film production.
To zawsze w lewym dolnym rogu pisze.
But this is where the big climax happens.
This is a condemned steel mill, Mr. Rivera. And you are trespassing. Now, unless you want to spend the night locked up in jail, I suggest you, Miss Castle, and Miss
Dixie. Ms. Tammy D. Dixie.
Miss Gordon. Miss Christine Gordon. I suggest you immediately vacate the premises. And you do not, under any circumstances, set one foot back here in the Cedar Still Mill. Ever.
Oh, man. Sir, we're really sorry. We didn't realize we were doing anything wrong. We'll clear out.
Whoa. Hi, May. We've got a movie to finish.
I know, but we have to do what the sheriff says. He's the sheriff.
I don't care who he is.
And we're very happy to do whatever the sheriff asks.
And, don't forget to clean up.
Co ja mam posprzątać? Kawałki szkła? W każdym kącie pewnie jakieś są.
What are we supposed to do with a busted up camera?
You get it fixed. Finish your movie. Anywhere else but here.
Samowi nie spodobał się twój ton. Aha.
No, he's not so bad.
Jezu, no byliśmy.
We're not gonna do what he says.
Ja go obwiniam za to.
Myślałem, że może będzie moim sugar daddy mi kupi nową, co? Sir.
Thank you, Jaime. Now remember what I said, because I'm not going to warn you again.
Yes, sir.
Cedar Steel Corp. Ciekawe, co z tym tomem. No właśnie, bo to jest ten sam plakat, to jest to samo miejsce, dosłownie. Dobra, i słuchajcie, tutaj już chyba skończyliśmy drugi rozdział, tak mi się wydaje, bo kuriozum na głównej ulicy to się nazywa. Aha, okej. Dobra, no ale mimo wszystko mamy 40 minut już. Teraz też zobaczę, ile... Znaczy, czy teraz zaczęliśmy rozdział trzeci, czy może jak już zmieniliśmy się na na Jamie'ego, Lindę i Sama, trochę starszego, to czy tam już się może nie zaczęło. No ale zobaczymy. Na ten moment to by było na tyle. Mam nadzieję, że odcinek Wam się spodobał. Zapraszam do lajkowania, komentowania oraz subskrybowania. Na razie i cześć, do zobaczenia w następnym odcinku z The Casting of Frank Stone.